Hello and welcome. Well, I've decided I'm going to make a tutorial on how to make this. But it's going to be a much smaller design, like three across. But it'll give you an idea on how to do it. First of all, you got to make this four tick pulser thingy, which we're going to go make right now. You need four redstone torches. We can just trash these. Then you need four pistons. All like, need one going this way, you come around, and you come around. Next, you will need a repeater and some redstone. You want to put it on the side of the piston, all going in like a loop. Like that. And all you need now is a block to put in it. I'm gonna put gold because I like gold. And it'll do this. Now you'll have four simultaneous pulses to make all the pistons go boom, 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 boom. Next, you're gonna get them, you wanna line them up all in an even line. That's what I did. It was easy for me, and you can do it however you want though. Let's slow it down. You can slow it down. And then it goes on to this one. Then you have your last one, which I'll just sort of show you to give you an idea. As you can see, this one goes, that one, and then this one, which we're gonna break anyways. Now, you're going to want to place, you can go as many as the, I can't remember how long redstone goes, but you can go as many as it'll go, but we're only gonna put three. Put three right there. Then you put three going up. Ah, you don't want that many. It goes. One. Three and four, and you're gonna wanna place them right here. I'm sure you can make this more compact, but I'm just showing you how to make it. Then you want to go down. That's going to come right there. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. There. Going to want to shove it down. So You go right here. Place. You want it right about. Yeah, you want it right here. You take your thing, you have to be on the bottom, it's a real pain. Yeah, 3. And I'll take all this off. The bigger you make this, the more like memory you can get, I guess. I don't really know what it's called, but we're gonna fill it up with gold wool. I like to use wool because it's colored. I messed this one up last time when I made it. I had a lot of problems. And actually, I messed that one up too. You're gonna wanna go put this one lower. I really like the mainline colorful because it helps. I'm going to leave one open. Then you probably want to trash that. We'll use wood. I like wood. Now for the first pulse, or whatever you choose to be the first pulse, try to use the same amount of like redstone repeaters because it helps it. Then you put a repeater on the back. Oh no, I don't want that. Stop. We'll just put 3 wood in there. That'll be the line. Let's turn this off. It's getting dark. I hate the darkness. Dang it. Sleep. Okay, well, this one is your second one. So it's going to fire it. Then you want the second one, which is these, to go. So you put a redstone repeater. Actually, we needed to get 2. You put your redstone repeaters on the back. And go. And then it'll go. That one will go first. And then this one will go. And then you'll want to do the third one, which is this one, which we'll do in a second. Let's go to bed. Do-do-do-do. Okay. Well, this one will go. That one will go. And then you will want this one to go. So, put your repeater on. Go, boop, boop, boop. Actually, you know what? I tried to use the same, but it's a pain. You put it up here and put it, link it to the back of these, like this. Then it will move shoot that one. And then this is the last one. So we'll go like this. of stuff. You'll want this one to fire. Or use the piston. The piston you had to shoot. Make it go. Probably need to go up one. Repeater probably right about here. And then you want to go boop, 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 boop. Oh man. You can make them look neat or do whatever, but this is just, I'm just showing you how to do it. Now that should work, but I probably messed it up because that's what I'm good at. I'm not for sure how to do these. I'm really bad at it. Okay, this should work. Nope. Oh, that's why. Okay. Well, one of them is not firing. I probably have to put it up one higher. Actually, you know what? I know why. The redstone strength is probably not reaching the thing. Well, it is. I have no idea what this thing's working. Okay, well, let's go look at the other one. Like I said, I've only done this once, and it was really confusing for me. So, yeah. Bear with me. We'll go look at this one. If I can get up. Oh, they are on the top. Okay, so let's go try this again. Work. Oh, I probably can't. Okay.